get on your own.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat. Especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to
get... I see the enemy!
Damn. Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here in a second. We're in for a fight.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right? How did you know to find me?
He saw Pagan's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Kale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
There is new blood in the Golden Path. This is why we will prevail. We are leaving the mistakes of the past behind. It will take time for all the young fighters to get confident, to understand the drills, to get over the fear and confusion of war, but they will. They have to. The future of Kirath is at stake. We have two leaders, each with their own ideas about how things need to be done.
The Golden Path is this. Three-headed elephant pulling in opposite directions and going nowhere in place.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
I'm glad you're here. Many thanks.
I hope we meet again.
Thank you. Ajay, it's Sabal. Good work on the tower. We're broadcasting on that frequency and bringing the truth to the people.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan's farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you. God!
Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'd be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.